6. Oh, another great pass from Bryant to Beal.
Good defense. That's a tough shot. That's a good defense. That is a tough shot that Beal made.
Beal shaking, spinning, drive, shot, good.
Wizards get the turnover. Beal ahead of the pack. Beal stops. He fires for a long three off the glass.
Bradley Beal to get downhill.
Beal leans in and banks it home.
Alley-oop.
And Beal throws it down and the Knicks are completely. Beating out there, forces a headline. Darting.
He'll stop and pop for three and hit it.
Beal, three, good to go. It does.
There was any way that they could get his hands on the ball.
Beal, and now here's Bradley in the corner. Got it! Alley-oop, beautiful pass, and Beal the finish.
Into it. I'm not a fan of the fighting, that's for sure, even though I didn't mind a good tussle.
It's resulting in a string of stops.
Bradley inside for Howard, who scores
with something good offensively and get an opportunity. Excellent ball handling skills there by Bradley Beal.
Beal, he'll jack it up. And
five handles is Brady.
Yeah.
Where you at?
Bradley Beal.
Ski.
Beal with a pretty move.
Beal off a screen, top of the key. Got it. Good for three. Beal with a nice move. High off the glass, beautifully. Beal, what a pass, what a sequence! Slams it in! And I think a
right to Bradley Beal. Beal will shoot a three and bury it! Bradley Beal with 8 points.
Beal again gets an angle, throws it off the glass and scores! The step back and the jumper. Good! And a steal. Here's Beal. Gets ahead of Ross and stuffs it down.
The Wizards. The three. He's got.
Alley-oop for Beal. How about the pass from Satoransky? Beal. Nice move. Lays it up and scores.
The game.
Beal spins in the paint. Lays it up and in.
So true. Back on defense, though. Beal the step back. He gets it, and one.
Beal runs the break. He'll take a long three, and hit it! Beal step back for three, yes! Beal for three, got it! Bradley Beal. To tie the game at 131.
Steps back, pumps to Beal. He's got a tie in his sights. He nailed it. Beal hits.
Beal drives and slams it in.
Wow.
Not only his coaches, but his players, teammates.
Oh, wow. My goodness. Bradley Beal.
In the corner. Beal all the way to the hoop. Step back for three. The entire bench is up.
Ever played Mortal Kombat?
Get over here.
That snaps a 7-0 run as Derrick Rose missed the shot. Bertans the tip.
Washington on a 7-0 run.
24 for Washington. That's Jones Jr. and Beal. He slips by him. Got the reverse and draws the foul on Silver.
Beal. Smith gets the offensive rebound. Beal to the hoop. Hanks takes the contact table. Mahimi to Beal. Beal got his man up in the air, puts it in.
Beal gets inside. Count it and one.
Beal, he runs right and shot good.
Achimura, Beal, Ishmith back on the floor. Here's Beal to step back for three.
For Washington.
Just dropping the
other team. So there's levels of this. There's more to it. Bradley Beal.
He's a second option.
Here's Beal for three again. Beal gets the screen. Beal for three in the tie. Worth never led. Beal to the hoop. Wizards have the lead. Napier to Beal for three. Lead back for the Wizards. 51.
Can't just fly it. Sit down. His Beal right on cue goes down and slams it down.
Beal. Oh, he's loose. Oh,
wow. My goodness.
Just played pretty good defense.
To Bradley Beal, throws it down, a perfect pass from Ish Smith. Beal's got enough to play.
Washington's up six, Beal to the basket, jam. Fournier, Beal, great hesitation with the dunk.
60th overall back in 2011, same year Kyrie Irving went first to the Cavaliers. Beal to the basket, took some.
Wait for me, it's contagious. I'm not sure if he was serious or not.
That's a possession by Washington. I like that. How they reversed it to get an option outside as Beal gets.
Brad Beal for three. That's good. Only down by four. Beal for three again. Good again. It's a one-point game.
Beal gets in the paint, puts it up and in.
Well, there's a tough back out.
Bogner sets the screen for Beal all the way to the hoop. A two-handed dunk.
No, just to clear out when he gets the ball. Washington, how about this dunk? He goes up before Bradley.
Beal is in attack mode right now. His step back. He's got 15 and a timeout taken here by Popovich.
Mindset, but hold on, he got numbers.
Beal puts up a shot and hits it with 6/10 of a second. The screen finds Beal. Beal for three. It's online and it's good. And a timeout.
100 career assists in this game. He needed three to get to 2,500 when the game started.
Man, how sweet is that?
That's unassisted by Bradley Beal, doing it all himself.
Here's Beal off the great feed. Beal with the pass. Comes up short, up ahead for Beal. Beal puts it down with the hammer.
Now, Zach has scored on Brad. So if you're Bradley Beal, he's going to get aggressive.
Beal to come right back. Here come the Wizards. Beal for three. Got it, tied it. Four on the shot clock. Beal goes baseline. Beal gets it off in time and puts it in. Beal, 5 seconds. Beal, crossover, in the paint, step back for the win. Got it! 5/10 of a second remaining.
Oh, he's
Troy Brown Jr. finding Beal. Beal puts it up and in. And the Wizards take the lead. There is still time on the clock.
Look at it. It's like a college atmosphere in here, JK.
Robin Lopez out to play with his penetration.
Bradley Beal.
In and out, rebound by Hachimura. Beal for three. That's good. Beal will pull up for three. He hits it.
Not real it.
Bradley Beal. Oh, what a move. What a play by Bradley Beal.
He's under there working like a madman.
Beal. Oh, my gosh. It's Bontons trying to find Hachimura. Now the cutting. Beal, the two-handed slam.
Great job.